punishment coming to you. You cannot escape. And he was talking about pointing a finger to that city people, saying, soon you're getting it now. You're getting the punishment. Heavy punishment is reaching to you here. And you may not find food to eat. And he was giving us how it's going to happen. He says, if all this, there's only three doors and that castle entering to our city. He says, then they shut these three doors. What's going to come from outside to eat? And I said, what are you going to have inside the city? What you have in one day is going to finish. And it was 1970. 1974, just like today. No, Allahu Akbar. July. Before you know, war begins. And I found myself in that war. And I was only 17 years old. Early in the morning, it started 10 exactly, 10:20, and it was Wednesday that morning. So check, you will find out. Never forget it. It starts, you're already ready. It starts on one side, tack, tack, two bullets coming. Far distant, another one, another one, another one, 10:20. By 10:30, their place turned into a hell. The rockets flying from everywhere, the bullets running top speed from every side. Stations are blowing up, everything start burning by 10:30. I thought I was not, I had no fear, but everybody talks too much nonsense. Now you see the reality in front of you, bullets coming, passing from every side. And then by 10:45, when I just got rid of this fear, I said, what the hell, I'm gonna die. As soon as I got rid of the fear, one rocket came where I was, it blew up my machine gun, and I just got wounded there. And I got up, I ran to get another machine gun while I was. So anyway, continued. And that day, first day, you feel like it is centuries continuing. Not, you think that, okay, a little bit later, the sun is coming down, but what's up? It's not even 11 o'clock. You start at 10:30, it's not even 11 o'clock. Already so many people die, the people that you know. Oh, so many those generals that they were so brave, they just disappeared. I mean, stay helpless. So hot, today heat is nothing. I'm watching news today. Everyone, I'm watching slowly. I'm not saying anything, I'm just analyzing, watching how people are today. Everybody's so empty out. The heat today is what, maybe it's 90 or 90? Let they go to the records, find out. It was under 10. And everywhere burning, plus everywhere they blowing up the stations, and that heat, everything is burning, is flying in the air, that heat, that's that flames. And from that heat, the whole city is burning. No food, no water, no nothing. So Sheikh Mirana, what he said, we went to Arabia. By evening time, we thought it's going to slow down all night long, non-stop. Rockets flying everywhere, night time. Now it's dark, now you see bullets coming. from every side, non-stop. So my evening time, we already did so many things, we were now so many that prisoners, we just escaped from there, I got wounded two times, and by evening, night, by this time, no sleeping. Now you are so tired too, you cannot sleep. So many people, that one day just, I was okay after I started carrying. Some people, whole war time, they became depressed or whatever. Lost their hope of life that time. Some people, those so many still living, but they lost continue. So many have died, so many have lost, so many things. Then, 15 days non-stop, we are fighting, everything finished. All food, everything completely finished. There's nothing. Now you have 15,000 people inside the city, inside the bunkers, everybody's waiting for a food. Hey, watch out, every one of you became so spoiled. So spoiled, yes. I don't like this and I don't like that. And I don't want to eat this, to have this. Watch out. So there was nothing to eat. So we have the port. And the port was in the hand of the enemy. So we decide, we have one brave captain that he was right with us, and we were about 15 people, me and another 15 guys, and our captain, he says, we gotta take the chance, we gotta attack, we gotta make, offensive action to the port city. We have to take it, and it may be something in the depot.
Warehouses.
For this, all the time coming from outside, and they were bringing all this food and so many times staying there. So it's only 15, 16, 17 guys. We attack and they took over. They left the whole thing. They took the boat and they left. And we took over. And we went inside those
warehouses,
and never forgetting, we find chickpeas in huge bags. But all the chickpeas, they were there because they all got warm. And they were keeping it there to throw it to garbage, but it just worked again and they just keep it there. So we were so happy that we found chickpeas. And the army taking over and start cooking. And we were eating chickpeas with the meat. So much worms inside that they were cooking together. And all those people, 15,000 people waiting every day, one bowl in their hand, just to get one bowl of chickpeas that has worms inside, you can see that they are flying around, they are moving around after they got cooked. Billionaires became overnight poor, waiting over there to take to eat that just to survive. Now you understand something. Spoiled American rats, spoiled American kids. That is coming to America soon. So, better be careful. We never thought, yeah, they never thought that this was going to happen to them. I never thought that this would happen, but it just happened. Overnight, things turned upside down overnight. Continue like that, months, not one day. So, God made us to survive, coming out from that. That year until today, every year that is passing, I'm seeing completely something different in that day. take some advice and living it like here. So many like this, just like this, go together with me in the argument. From the first day, half of them, they die. And I bring some people to the cemetery that I went to. Didn't you come with me?
Yes, sir.
And you see all those guys that I showed you, these are all of my friends that they were with.
Yes, sir.
I have a picture, one picture, and every one of them is except me only. Let's say, on the, all the other ones, they died. They were all 19, 18, 19 years old. How many years plus? 74 up to now?
37.
Seven.
Huh?
37.
37 years. One, I mean, Allah Tawfiq, we have to take some things that Allah Jalla Wa'ala has blessed us with and to turn around to be a thankful servant. That's the only thing you can do. But yeah, I see that so many of you are just ready to sleep. You cannot even bear to sit to listen. But nobody could really sleep that night. It was impossible anybody to sleep. Fire is falling every side. An enemy can enter inside any minute. Yes, and I don't think you'll be able to make through that one.
You will probably sleep.
You will go to sleep and they will come to catch you while you are sleeping. Yes, sir. But yeah. New generation, you know, very weak in every way. Cannot carry nothing. Okay. Finish. I want to sleep. Rest. It's very hot today. It's long. But yeah. Çıkart bütün para bulanı, karanlık varsa. Hadi güle güle güzel hanımlar. Yolunuz açık olsun. Al ayakkabılarını oradan geç bir tane. Üstelik onları yolu beraber kurtulayım.